Hello! Today's topic will be how to set up and configure a scale on the 1280 indicator. To begin, we will go into the configuration menu. In the upper left-hand corner of the screen, there is a button with three horizontal lines on it. This is the menu button, which we will press once, and then click the configuration button. If this button does not allow you into configuration, then it has likely been disabled by the audit trail jumper. And in order to get access to configuration, you will instead need to press the setup button. This will be located in different places depending on your enclosure type. For example, on the 1280 Universal, this button will be on the back of the unit. If your setup switch is protected by a tamper-proof seal, you must contact your Riceleg dealer to perform any configuration actions. Once we have access configuration, we will proceed to set up a scale. First, you will need to select the Scales menu. Now that the Scales menu has been opened, we can see which scale we want to configure, as well as the available subparameters. The first thing we will do is proceed to assign an A to D to our scale 1. To do this, we need to press the Edit button next to the title Scale 1. Here we can see all of the available configuration options for different types of scales. We will be using a standard scale with analog load cells, so we will choose Analog Load Cell Scale. With the type of scale selected, we now need to assign the specific hardware for that scale. If you do not have the proper hardware or parameters set up, there will be no options to select here, and you will have to go back and either slot the appropriate hardware or set up any prerequisite parameters. Since I have a single channel A to D in slot 1, I will select Slot 1, Channel 1, so that there is a check mark next to it. I will then click Done, and once returned to the Scale Kind screen, I will press the Done key again in order for the scale kind to be assigned. Now that we have set up the scale kind and associated hardware, we will proceed to set this up as a 50,000 pound scale. Unlike Riceleg's previous indicators, there is one new parameter and one missing parameter. In our earlier models, we always had a grads parameter, but no capacity parameter. This appears to make things easier, but there is one caveat. Due to legal for trade restrictions, as well as Riceleg's own suggestion, we should not have more than 10,000 graduations. So if we know our capacity is 50,000 pounds, and that we are restricted to 10,000 or fewer graduations, we will divide the 50,000 by 10,000 and end up with 5. So we know we need to configure our count by, made up of decimal point and display division, to be 5 pounds. To configure our scale, we will select Full Capacity. We will wipe out the existing capacity and set our new value of 50,000. Now we will select Primary Display Division and set the value to 5. Our scale is now a 50,000 pound scale, counting by 5. This has been a demonstration of configuring a scale on the 1280. Thank you for your time.